There's no witchcraft and wizardry involved in this program.
Salem were descendants of the Puritans of England, who left England as a result of a disagreement with the Anglican Church. They journeyed to the new land in order to have a place to practice their religion freely. First Puritans came to North America on the Mayflower in 1620. This is a map of England. Salem itself was founded in 1626 as one of many Puritan societies in New England. Salem was divided into two distinct parts, Salem Town and Salem Village. Salem Village was poor, while Salem Town had a wealthy merchant class. The women of Salem made the clothes, first spinning the yarn and then weaving the yarn into cloth on a hand loom before finally sewing the clothes into their final shape. For food, they got meat from hunting and fishing, and their other food was from vegetables which they grew themselves. The people of Salem also had
bread for eating,
which they made themselves. In fact, the people of Salem produced almost everything they ate by themselves. Puritan life was very strict, and activities such as card playing, dancing, and other forms of amusement were prohibited. They considered the devil to be the cause of every evil deed, and believed that careful watch was necessary to escape his influence.
Ezekiel! You know the law! No dancing, Ezekiel!
Ezekiel!
You know this is against the law, Ezekiel!
Puritans were very religious in their daily life, and they prayed often.
Good job.
You see, Ezekiel is becoming a good Puritan.
Ezekiel! You've become a good Puritan! You're a Christian! You're a Puritan!
Jobs in Puritan Salem include carpenters such as
Jacob,
who's making a deck out of wood. Looking good.
Jacob!
Another job was that of the blacksmith, like this one named
Kaplan.
As you can see, Salem was a difficult place for children to grow up, but a pleasant society in general, except for the Salem Witch Trials of 1692. But that's another story.
I can do magic.
I have a bat in my hand. No. Magic. I have a bat in my hand.
More proof that I have contracted with the devil and that I am a witch.
Stop. I can also undo it.
I'm a witch from aboard sea. And 안녕하세요. 저는 조우현입니다. 이거 하는 것은 뭐냐? That proves me I can speak witch language. That's right, multilingual.
Hey, I saw this movie, and I think it should get an A! An A plus!
Jacob!